perigoso despertar as pessoas dos seus sonhos.
Can't turn the swell off. The franchise doing big business. I live this, it's automatic. I win this, so you hear those horns, you finish. A soldier, and I stay under you fighting. Plus I'm storming on you chumps like I'm thunder and lightning. Ain't no way you breaking me, kid. I'm harder than nails. Plus I keep it on lock like I'm part of the jail. I'm slaughtering stale competition. I got the whole block wishing they could run with my division, but they gone fishing with no bait. Kid, your boy hold weight. I got my soul straight. I brush your mouth like Colgate. In any weather, I'm never better. Your boy's so hot, you never catch me in the next man's sweater. If they hate, let them hate. I drop your whole clan. Lay your ass down for the 3 second tag.
Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now. You can't see me, yeah. My time is now.
It's gonna be what it's gonna be. 5 pounds of courage, buddy, base, 10 pants with a gold tee. It's a war dance, a victory step. A boss stance is a gift, and you insist it's my rep. John Cena trademark, y'all are so-so. And talk about the bread you make, but don't know the recipe for dodo. Aiming guns in all your photos, that's a no-no. In this pocket, lip lock, your big socks are blatant no-so. See what happens when the ice age melts. You see, monetary status is not what matters, but it helps. I'm rocking timepiece by Benny, if any. The same reason y'all could love me is the same reason y'all condemn me. A man's measured by the way that he thinks. Not clothing lines, ice links, leather and minx. I spent 20 plus years seeking knowledge of self. So for now, Mark Brecht is living life for wealth.
Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now. You can't see me, my time is now. Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now. You can't see me, my time is now.
Trying to recall on the app? Broke it again. I broke it again. In the top right corner. Broke it again.
Yes. Nice. Yes.
Step back up.
Okay, go back to room 3. Oh my god, so it takes them all those rushes and it takes a lot.
Less than a human being. Every night and day you type your life away, then hide your face, can't face the judgment of the public.
public, you insulting cyberspace, you internet gangsters with your IG asses. Why can't you let a brother get that IP address? Cause in a sec I'll end up at your IG's address. Say hola señorita, mira, it's me, Magnus. Your verbs are just words in the chat room. You the type to lose a fight with girls in your classroom. Plus you stoop to substituting girls with the vacuum. And jocks keep you bobbing for turds in the bathroom. Can't look on Facebook, I'll rate on MySpace. Too rude on YouTube, your username is Spies. Hey, just leave a comment, IGs, but please be respectful. Okay, hey,
that's T-F.
The conversation getting rude.
I don't respect you, don't let me catch you.
That's T-F.
You ain't feeling safe on YouTube.
I don't respect you, don't let me catch you.
That's T-F.
If you a racist in the room,
I don't respect you, don't let me catch you.
That's T-F.
That's T-F.
Easy to go off when you online, but fish for trouble in the streets, you'll catch the right hook with the wrong line.
Magnus.
Yeah, I might look like I'm all wrong, but Mike Tyson don't fight or look like he talk now. Nah.
You wouldn't mess with me if I knew where your residence is. You're more of a mouse than your computer accessory is.
Bitch, how you disrespect people on the internet? We can tell you're full of shit, you only send empty threats. Racist in the room, I hope it's spacious in that room. And keep that hatred safe, you take it other places and it's tuned. All you ever do is send a text to a plane. Folks you never knew or seen and try. I ain't threatened through the screen. Here's a message that I'm texting. It's direct to you from me.
S-T-F-U-S-S-T-F-U.
I hope you IGs never wait for every hateful statement that you ever made or make. The world is S-T-F-ing you to sleep.
The conversation getting rude.
I don't respect you. Don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
You ain't feeling safe on YouTube.
I don't respect you. Don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
If you a racist in a room,
I don't respect you. Don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
S-T-F-U.
Very soon, every verse I ever thought would be historical. It's hysterical. Your threats are adorable. We never see this attitude at work or when you go to school. Why keep it confined online? It is portable. But if you do, I can see your future like the Oracle. It might cost your life. That price is cheap and affordable. I hope you IGs get a shot at the dream job of a lifetime. But in an interview, every question they ask you is rhetorical. In other words,
S-T-F-U.
The conversation getting rude.
I don't respect you, don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
You ain't feeling safe on YouTube.
I don't respect you, don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
If you a racist in the room,
I don't respect you, don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
S-T-F-U.
You S-T-F-U.
You S-T-F-U.
You S-T-F-U.
The conversation getting rude.
I don't respect you, don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
You ain't feeling safe on YouTube.
Respect you, don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
If you a racist in a room,
I don't respect you, don't let me catch you.
S-T-F-U.
S-T-F-U.
You S-T-F-U.
You S-T-F-U.
You S-T-F-U.
F-U.
You break the bridle too.